Hello there, Rob here again, and welcome to this hypnosis video for relapsing. Okay, this is for people who have quit destructive behavior or addictions and want to resist the temptation of relapsing, which can be very difficult indeed. Okay. So what we're going to do, we're going to go for a couple of short exercises together, and then we're going to relax our bodies and go into hypnotic state. And in this hypnotic state, we will then go through a session for relapsing. So find yourself somewhere comfortable to sit down with your legs uncrossed and your arms by your sides, either on the arms of the chair or on your legs. On your knees, your thighs, or otherwise lie down on your back with your legs once again uncrossed and your arms by your sides. And if you find this position very uncomfortable, feel free to find a comfortable position either on your side or your front or whatever. Okay, so to begin with, I'd like you to raise your left hand in front of you for a count of 10. So raise your left hand as a mirror image. And so we're going to count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And now put your hand back on the leg or by your side. And raise the other hand. So raise your right hand now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And now put your hand back. Just feel into your breathing a little bit and take a couple of deeper breaths. So breathing in and out, in and out. That's good. Now what I'd like you to do, I'd like you to close your eyes and we're going to count together from 1 to 10. So closing your eyes and counting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And open your eyes once again. That's good. Now, I want you to close your eyes once again, and I'm going to count to 10 again, but this time, I'm going to put some music on as well to listen to and help you relax. So close your eyes, listen to the music, and counting together, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And open your eyes. That's good. Feel in once again to your breathing and just notice your breathing, nice and gentle. And just can you just notice the position of your feet? Notice your toes. And try and relax your toes as much as possible. Notice the weight of each toe. And now let this relaxed feeling flow into your feet. And now concentrating into your calves. Relax your calves as much as you possibly can. And letting this heavy, relaxed feeling now flow into your knees and into your thighs. And now relaxing your hips and into your tummy. And flowing up now into your chest I notice you're breathing once again. And relax your shoulders as much as you can. And let this heavy, relaxed feeling now flow into your upper arms, your forearms, and your hands. Relax your fingers as much as you can. And now let this heavy feeling flow once again up through your hands, your forearms, into your upper arms, into your shoulders. And now let this heavy, relaxed feeling flow up your neck and over your face. And relax your mouth as much as you possibly can. And now feel into your eyes. And if you haven't done so already, now close your eyes and feel the heaviness of your eyelids as they close. And now let this heavy, relaxed feeling flow up over your forehead, up to the top of your head, and now down the back of your head, and down your back, down the backs of your legs, and into your feet. And now let all the tensions and all your fears and worries flow out the tips of your toes. And just allow yourself to go deeper and deeper into beautiful, beautiful hypnotic state. And just notice your body, how heavy and relaxed it is. I want you now to imagine that you're standing in front of a whiteboard or a blackboard, and in your hand you have something to write with, either a felt-tip pen or a mark or a piece of chalk. And in your other hand you have a cloth or something to wipe the board with. I want you now to write your name clearly in big letters on the board. Write your name now. And now with the cloth, erase and rub out your name and forget your name completely. I want you now to draw a large square on the board. Draw a large square now. And now erase it and rub it out completely. And allow yourself to forget completely the square. I want you now to draw on the board a large triangle. Draw a large triangle now. And with the cloth, erase the triangle now and allow yourself to forget completely the triangle. I want you now to draw a circle, a large circle on the board. Draw the circle now on the board. And now erase it and allow yourself to forget completely. Allow yourself to go deeper and deeper I'm now going to count backwards from 10, and with each number, you will allow yourself to go deeper and deeper into a beautiful, hypnotic state. 10, 9, 8, going deeper and deeper. 7, 6, allowing yourself to let go, down and down. 5, 4, 3, 2. And allow yourself to continue going down deeper. And as you go down deeper and deeper, I want to speak to your subconscious mind. You understand that you are a free person. And you have the power of free will. You make decisions for yourself, and you take responsibility completely for your actions. You have the choice, and you can make decisions that you wish to make. From this moment on, you will enjoy taking decisions and being responsible for your actions. You take joy from being clean and free. You have free will. You have free will. Every day and always, you'll notice how happy you are to make the right decisions. And you notice how happy you are that you are strong. You are happy that you have the choice. And you are happy that you accept completely the responsibility for your life. You accept this responsibility with both hands, and you notice how positive and energetic you are. You are always open to learn new things. You are always open to change. And you embrace change completely. You notice every day that you are a new person. You are completely a new person. This fills you completely with happiness. You are free. And you notice you always make the right decisions. You always think before you do things. And it gives you great pleasure that you are strong. And you respect yourself completely. And you accept yourself completely how you are. You accept your new self completely. You are clean and you are positive. It feels so good, so beautiful.